Prime Center version 1.1 is now available. Let's discover the main new features together. Prime Center has become more flexible. Our new pre-press software dedicated to print and cut production can now generate output PDF cut files, meaning that Prime Center version 1.1 adapts to a wider range of cutting devices. Let's open this output PDF cut file generated by Prime Center. Here, we can see that each element of the design is contained in different layers that can be linked to different tools or cutting methods set on the cutter controller. Prime Center version 1.1 also offers more flexibility when it comes to the placement of registration marks. Choose from different types of marks and customize their placement within the current nest by using our updated Cut Marks module. Our latest Prime Center version includes barcode 39, which is the most used identification method of our customers. In fact, when it comes to textile or other textured substrate printing, reading issues make it more convenient to use barcode 39 than QR codes. When exporting either cut or print files from Prime Center, you can now rename the files and choose to include information such as media name, number of copies to print, ganging attribute, and more. For example, let's nest different items coming from the same customer. As you can see, the gang name, here customer ID, is added in the layout file name, which will make job identification much easier within your automatic and semi-automatic workflow. Make your pre-press operator's life easier with Prime Center. Our new pre-press software can now automatically generate cut contours vectors. Prime Center version 1.1 includes a custom-made fix-up profile that automatically detects the shape of your incoming image and creates an accurate cut line called cut contour that can be used later with our powerful true shape nesting feature. Some applications, such as banners production, require the usage of manual cutting equipment. That's why Prime Center version 1.1 allows you to add two types of crop marks around the design to cut, in addition to cutter registration marks. If the incoming file comes with a useless blank space surrounding the design, Prime Center version 1.1 can automatically remove it by cropping the page to the design shape. This is particularly useful if you don't want to nest the designs with the cut contour, while still saving a maximum of substrate. Get new features continuously thanks to our Check and Fix Up profile library, which is now available in Caldera Doc. Maybe you're looking for a fix-up profile that will improve your workflow and automate boring pre-press tasks? Simply browse through the library, download the appropriate KFPX profile, save it in the correct folder, then use it immediately in Prime Center. Finding your input files is now easier thanks to the new preview options embedded in Prime Center's File Manager. Increase the size of the thumbnails and choose between two types of display for an easier file identification before nesting. Don't hesitate to get in touch with us for a full demonstration of Prime Center, and stay tuned.